the moment I understood the weakness of my flesh,